Brittany from DanceBody. I'm going to lead you through our dance cardio interval. So this is our dance-inspired version of high-intensity interval training. So you're going to get your heart rate up nice and high, but you're going to have way more fun doing it. Okay, you're going to see that I'm wearing our dance bands. Now these are to just give that extra workout a little bit more of a pump up, okay? So you don't need them to do it. However, if you would like to purchase them, you can find them on dancebody.com, right on our website. They're going to help to accentuate all of those movements. So you're going to reach through your arms. Even if you don't have them, I still want you thinking about that, reaching nice and long, lowering your shoulders down, really feeling that energy shooting out through your fingertips. Okay, now be prepared to stay with me the entire time. No breaks for us in this one, and get ready to sweat. Let's do it. Breathe, right here, take it down, and down. Hold it out, push those arms right back. Good, activating through your shoulder blades. Take it up, push. Two, three, hold it here for four. Three, two, one, swing it back. Two, three, hold it here. Four, three, two, one, reach up, up, down, up, up, down. Two more. Hold it here. Rotate around those arms. Four, three, two, one, twist up. Two, three, push it back for four. Three, two, one, twist it out. Two, three, four, push it back. Two, three, four, six, two, three, four, five, six, pull it down at four. Three, two, one, side to side. And hold it right there. Five, six, seven, bring it up. Pull it right into that elbow. Four, three, two, tap inside. Hold it here, bring it in for four, three, two, hold it, one, two, three, four, five, six, almost there, five, six, switch it up and pull, for four, three, two, take it down, 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 bring that hip to the front for me, good, nice and tight. Pull down through your back. One, two, three, four, five, six. Hold it here. And take it out. Okay, now we're gonna get that heart rate up. Jump it out. Five, six, seven, eight, it up. Two, three, swivel side to side. Two, three, jack it out for four. Three, two, one, swivel side to side. Five, six, get those heels. Front, two, three, kick it back and front and back right here. Four, three, two, back and front and back again. Now you're gonna go down for your combo. Five, six, drop it low. Hold it one. Last one. Now I want you to lunge it out. Right, left, right, left, side to side. Switch. Almost there. Good. Keep it here. Take it up. Roll it down. Walk it out. Feet go back to your plank position. Bend those elbows. Tap aside. Good. So you want your shoulders right over your wrists. Belly button is back to your spine. Cross elbow to your knee. Back to your taps. Side to side. Good. Keep your butt down. Now pop it up. Right here. Out. Two, three, four. Baby pulses. Nice. For eight. Two, one, toes front. You're lunging right into that side. Weight is in your heel for four and three and two. Now take it up, hold it here on Lunge it, front, two, front, three, front. Make sure your weight is in your heel. That's gonna take the pressure off your knee. Engage your core, keep it out of your quads, and go right to your butt. Hold it up, pull, two, three, four, three, two, shoulders down, lift it up. Four, three, two, one, plie down, and stop, down, and stop, down, and stop. You're gonna hold it down for me, hold it up, two, now remember to reach through those fingers, four, three, two, switch it up, up, press it back, up, press it back, up, press it back, up, change sides, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, right here, up, side, up, side, up, side, up, now reach it long, two, three, four, five, we're gonna go focus right into your arms. So don't drop them this whole time. Take it up, down, up, down, up, down. Circle it down. Don't forget to breathe. Circle back. Now your palm is going to be backwards. Down. For four, three, two. Now I want you to focus on pulling your elbow behind your body. Not up, but back. Four, three, two, again, up, down, up, give it to me again, pull it back, good, nice, stay with me, hold time, five, six, switch it out, up, you should start to feel that burn, don't forget about your right arm, keep it out to the side, left elbow back, two, three, four, five, six, one more on the left, you got it, take it up, down. Hold it here, pull it back. Don't drop them, here we go. Take it in and up, in and up, in and up, in. Now notice how my elbow is staying away from my body. So you want that contraction the entire time. Don't ever let it release. Now you're gonna push away, away. This is when these dance bands really come in handy. You're just getting that little bit of added resistance. They're less than a pound, so it's not too much. For four, three, two, one. Bring it in, up, in, up, in, up, in. Nice. For four, don't forget about that right arm reaching side. Right here. Opposition. This is what makes it fun, babies. For four, three, two. Now both arms. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Side to side. Try and keep your shoulders down. To your low belly, then pull your belly button right back to your spine. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Add that arm and pull. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Switch it up. Up. Pull it down. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Now you're gonna think of a figure eight. Front, back. Hold it. Triple it. Take it. Other side. So you're hitting both corners. Hold it back. Triple it. Now, take it off your hips. Wrist. Two, three. You're going up to down. Hold it. Invert. Now, this is getting those low abs. That V line that everyone wants to talk about. That's where we're targeting. Twist through those hips. In. Now, push one arm. Up. Cross. 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 Hold it here. Up and down. Other side. Up. Reach it over. Take it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. For four, three, two, one. Pull it back. Roll it out. Pull it back. Roll it out. Guess what? Back to your hips. Triple lift. For four, three, two, up and down, right side, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, hold, pull, two, three, four, five, six, seven, switch it up, up and down. Good, knock it out just that little bit at the bottom. Give it that extra little dance body flare. Five, six, seven, eight, front. Now here are a few things that I can promise you you've never done in a high intensity class, yeah? Right here. Switch it out. Last one. Two, three, four. One, two, three. Bring it back up. Right back up. Leg on those feet. Roll through for four. Three, two, pull it side up. Push it over. Pull it up, through that arm, out, take it side, two, three, four, three, two, one, right here, back, swivel it out for eight, seven, six, five. Now, in 1 second, you're gonna balance, give it to me. Good, relax those shoulders. Try to turn your palms towards me. Baby kicks on that back leg. Bend your standing leg, crunch it in. In, two, three, four, five, six. One more set of baby kicks. One. For four, three, two, lunge it down. Down, down. Good, I'm giving that little pop at the top. Hold it up, crunch. For four, three, step on it, right to your front, lift. Good, try and take that palm towards me. Give me a little resistance, pressing out, tiny kicks. We're so close, you're almost there, stay with me. Bend that bottom leg just a little bit. Crunch it in, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, and hold. One, two, three. You're gonna go for that big curtsy lunge right behind you. Five, six, seven, and down. Up. Hold it up. In, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Right back up for our last little push. Party it out. Party it out. Kick step down. Stay with me. You have one, two, three, four, five, six. Switch legs and left. Up, up. Hold it back. Pull it in. Two, three, four, five, six. Walk it back to your plank. Twist it out. Now you're gonna step it forward with that leg that you didn't just have up. Pull it in. For four, three, two, back to that plank. Twist it out. for it. Because we're almost there. Take a side. And all the way down. And you made it. Stay right here with me. Hold it. Reach in. Reach in. Actually pretend like you're grabbing something. That little bit of extra effort is going to take you a long way. Four, three, two, one. Take it down. Side, back, side, down, side. Roll it up for four, three, two, one. Take it down. Side, back, down, side, back. Four, three, two, one. Good, cool it down. Hold it out here for me. Four, three, two, one. Take it up, roll it back. Back, back, back. Last one, guys. You're so there. Give me a big inhale up. Exhale it down. Inhale it up. And exhale it down. Thank you so much. Thanks for joining.